Like if he's praying, see, it helps when you use like a pencil and you kind of like say, well, this is where the, you know, this is where the hands are going to be, or this is where the mouth is going to be. But here's where the praying hands are going to be. So you would pick up this, and leave this. See, these will be your hands. Once you remove this wood over here, then you'll be able to see this in here and be able to fix it up.
We have about, right now, I think it's about too much time for the guys, but they don't offer a lot. Now, let's go show to the
just take care of the
The same set of 30.